Hello everyone, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. As you can see in front of me, I have a new Lego Robotics kit, the newest EV3 model. And I'm going to show you guys how to get started with it, starting from unboxing it all the way to programming a robot that can follow a line and things like that. Okay, so firstly, let's open up the box, and you can see here that the box has a cardboard that shows you some robots that you're able to build with it. And if you flip over the page, it's got a list of parts that you should have. Okay, it's got a list of parts, and then if you have a look, they haven't been put into the correct compartments yet. And then if you have a look inside the box, there's a user manual that shows you how to build the basic robot. So if you have a look, it shows you step by step how to build a basic robot that eventually become something like this. So I'm going to show you how to do all that later. But before that, everything right now is in packets. Okay, everything right now is in packets. And it's sort of a little bit useless if you don't unpack it properly. Okay, so, and there's nothing inside that shows you how to unpack it. So the document that I want you to get is actually available on the Lego website. So you need to download this PDF file called Lego Mindstorms Education EV3 Element Surveys. Okay, if you just Google that, it should take you to this page. And there are some other pretty useful things on this page as well. This is the document I want you to download. So click on that, EV3 Core Set Element Survey. And then it comes up with a PDF file. Okay, now the PDF file shows you exactly which parts to put into which compartment. Okay, so the top compartment, right, with all of these, the top compartment matches what's on the screen. Okay, so the first step I want you to do is put all the correct parts into these compartments based on this diagram. So let's do that now.